What's up, everybody? This is Johnny Basement, and we are back here in the basement for another Basement Squad Reacts video. Again, Basement Squad Reacts does consist of me and my daughter, Dez, who is not here at the time, but she is a part of this, and when she doesn't work so much, she will be in here with us doing some vids. Anyway, let's kick this off with Cold Chisel. Now, I get a lot of comments and for reactions on Cold Chisel. I already did one. I did Cold Chisel, Bow River, and that was a great song. I had never heard of this band. I've never heard of the group. I've never heard their music. And what I saw on that song there, Bow River, was outstanding. It was a really incredible song, well-performed. Musically, it was amazing. So we're going to keep going on down this Cold Chisel rabbit hole here. But before we do, please subscribe, bell notice, hit the like button, and drop some comments down below. That's also where you will find the link to this video without me yammering away. You can just hear the song straight on through. But I'm told that Cold Chisel performing Wild Thing live is out of this world, and it's something to see. So here we are. Basement Squad Reacts. Let's jump into this right now. Cold Chisel, Wild Thing, live. No. It's a wild thing. You make my heart sing. Guys, correct me if I'm wrong, because you guys know that follow my channel a lot. If I don't know something, I don't know. And I've done some homework on this. Now, right now, is that Jimmy Barnes singing and Ian Moss on the guitar? Please let me know, because I know Ian Moss does do some singing. Now, I've only done one reaction video on this band. So please, and everybody told me, Jimmy Barnes, main guy. Ian Moss is great, but Jimmy Barnes. So please tell me, is that the situation we're in right now? Is that Jimmy Barnes singing and that's Ian Moss on the guitar? Let me know. Let's go. You made me do well now, baby. Something. This is how you know if a band is real. Look at the way they opened up this song. This is how you know if a band is real. If they come out and they can play and put their own little twist on it, like this opening here. Amazing opening. And the way they play the instruments. That's how you can tell a real band from just studio product. So doing live versions is always my preference. I don't always do it that way, but it's usually my preference. If you tell me a band is great and I'm hearing them for the first time, I want to see how they are live. That's how the true measure of a real band is. So let's get back to it.
Hey,
give the man credit, man. That is old school rock and roll lead singer right there. Shirt open, sweaty hair, yelling at the, going out to the crowd, looking for the ladies. That is a true lead singer of a rock band. He's got the whole persona down to jeans, sneakers, carrying around, I don't know what that is, a beer, but who knows, man. But that is old school. That is genuine. That is real deal. I love it. I love it. This man hits. It's got to be Jimmy Barnes, man. The way the comments I got about Jimmy Barnes, that's got to be him, right? Because if it's not, and that's Ian Moss, then Jimmy Barnes has to be way better than Ian Moss. But this is because I'm new. I don't know, so don't trash me in the comments saying, don't you know? I don't know. I knew the names. I didn't look up faces to the names. So I'm just saying, let's go. I want to hear him do that soul right there again. The voice, the screen, it's perfect. Except he has an incredible voice on top of that, but he's out there with the people. Out there with the people. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. That's how you bring a stage. That's how you do a presentation. That's how you bring it as a band. Now I see why. I'm starting to see why this band is so popular over in Australia and so on. This band is great from what I've seen so far, which is very little, but I love what I see so far. That's all it takes. Transition. What a great transition. Smooth. Right into it, man. Just slows it down. He's out in the freaking crowd. He's out in the crowd, man. You know what dangerous people are out there? Psycho fans or whatever else. And he's out there anyway. Shirt open, beard, jeans. That's how you do it.
I love it. Everything.
Give it to me. Give it to me that I got this right. Ian Moss and Jimmy Barnes are singing. I'm going out on a limb from what I've read and the comments below. This has got to be who these guys are. That's how you know these guys love playing with each other. These guys put on a great show. These guys are into it. And if they're not and they don't like each other, like some bands you hear that was so great that had so many issues, but you would never know it on stage because it's about the fans. It's about the fans. I don't know what their relationship is. I'm just saying this is all about the fans. This band, you can tell, appreciates their fans because they are into it. Just the fact that he goes out in the crowd and they entertain for these guys. They don't look like they're out there for a contract filling, or we had to do this concert, or we have to be here. No, they look like they want to be there, and I love it. I love that. I have much respect for that.
Baby! You make my heart sing now!
Absolutely amazing. It's the second song I've done by this band that's been so highly requested. And the song, I see now, I'm seeing it. I'm only into two songs into this band. I'm only two deep. Barely a ding off a car. Barely a ding into it. Barely a dent into this band that is so widely loved and respected. I can tell by all the comments and the reactions I got. Two to my reaction, two seeing this for the first time. This band, well, now the second time. Whatever the case, I am impressed. I love it. Their live performance, and I did Bow River live performance as well. Their live performance is unreal. Look at the size of the crowd. Look at the size of the crowd. That tells you a lot. That tells you a lot. And they get involved with their fans. I can tell that already. Dude's not just going to the front row doing all this. He's out in the crowd where the security is around him like, yo, dude, something can happen out here, but who cares? They're having a ball. And that's what it's supposed to be. That's the only obligation that these guys have is to entertain their fans, be out in the crowd, make it an entertaining night, make it worth the money, make it worth this the whole scenery, the whole shabazz, the whole package, shabazz. What kind of word is that? I don't even know where that came from. Anyway, you know why I can't? Because we're in the basement. That's where that came from. Who the hell knows? Anyway, listen, what an amazing performance. I'm very impressed with this. Give me another song by this band. Give me another Australian band. Give me another Australian band and songs to listen to. I want to keep diving down into these areas. I'm loving this. I thank you guys so much. Again, I'm Johnny Basement, the dad part of Basement Squad Reacts. Please subscribe, bell notice, hit that like button, drop some comments. Again, you'll find the link down below. I appreciate you all and thank you, man. We'll see you on the next video. I'm Johnny Basement and I am out.